Going from small illustration to large, 2, 3, 4 meters, is you get so much more freedom and expression in your lines. I tend to go to more three-dimensional shows. I go to ceramic shows, furniture shows, I go to lighting shows. So for me, I take that inspiration and I try and incorporate that into my design. So a lot of my work is very three-dimensional-esque. I love playing with words. I love making people look at something, read something, and it to one person it means something, to another person it means something else. The surrounding furniture and fittings will be in colour, and I don't want my work to jar with that. So I want it to be something that will last and have longevity, but become almost like a wallpaper at the back. It's something that you notice and you look at, but you don't necessarily see everything at the same time.